hotel on a rendezvous. Yeah, making sweet, sweet love like we always do. I fell asleep and when I woke up, my girl was gone.
Yes, she was.
She texted me a picture on my telephone. She took my draw, said she gon' put it on TikTok and get a million views. She took my draw. The girl is threatening me, y'all, to put it on the evening news. She took my draw. She say she loved me. She said it. She said she cared. She took my draws. Why in the hell did she take my underwear? Here's another thing. These boxers are special. A gift from my wife to me. As a symbol of our love on our 21st anniversary.
Yeah.
Had a picture on the front and mine on the back. Lord have mercy, I'm about to have me a heart attack. She took my draw. She called and she told me she gon' put it on Instagram. She did that, y'all, like Florida said. Damn, damn, damn. She took my draw. I called my mama, she said, boy, that's what you get. Sure enough did that, y'all, just like your daddy doing that ignorance. Listen. She could have took my wallet, and all my cash, covered me up with poison ivy and given me a rash. She could have gave me the COVID, or that RSV. I put something in the food to make me sick as I can be. But she took my draw. I just checked the internet and I ain't seen nothing yet. She's snitching, y'all. I should have known she wasn't no good from the moment then we met. She took my draw. I can't tell my wife those draws ain't mine. She did that, y'all. I gotta convince my wife she stole them off our clothesline. She took my draw. Oh. Why did that girl do this to me? She took my draw. Girl, you got my soul all in misery. She took my draw.
She took my draw.
Oh, oh,
she
oh,
took
yeah.
my draw.
Somebody help me find her. She got my draws.